How much do I even get? Oh shit. HP bar. I have to go quietly this time. Obviously, I'm too loud. Ah, shiva! Fuck. Where'd it go? No. No. Don't run away from me, young fella. I'm sorry. I had to, young blood.
Sorry.
Ma, I already apologized. Why are you apologizing? Fuck. Make a knife. No, he didn't stab from the front.
Alright, you won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
The hell is that thing? No idea what that is. Whoa. What the fuck happened? What the hell? Why is my cocoa? What the? Fuck? Okay. What the fuck happened? This fucking keyboard? Grand salvaging, yeah. So how do you do this shit?
Dragon's Triangle.
Huh?
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay?
What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it was black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lana? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lana, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lana. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lana. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay, what the fuck? The fuck? It's awkward, right? Fucking gay ass game. What's going on?
Hello? Hello?
Is
someone there?
Shit, man, I don't want to go inside, I don't want that. You would go down there.
This could be a way through.
Oh, now you're fucked. You would. Time to see those homos again. Guessing. Oh, you what? I'm gonna drop. What the fuck? Shit. Fucking gas.
What are these markings?
The markings. You come here.
Oh God, this is insane. This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Can you put it on? Can you put it on? Oh no, should I open this door or this door? Fucking scared. Please don't fall by something. Oh, what the fuck? No! Pick it up! Oh shit. I don't know. I was retarded, why did I do that? Where the hell did they get stick from? What the fuck? Yeah, I guess I have to pry this open then.
Need something to pry this open.
Okay. shit burns pretty fucking fast. What was this thing? Oh fuck! Why did I keep on doing that? Such a retard, man. Fuck. Shit, man. I'm fucking scared. Why is she so bad? What the fuck? Okay. Like, getting the fuck out.
Sam.
We're on our way.
Fuck is it?
Laura, you made it. Sam.
Oh my goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. It's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, you bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the sun.
Right.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, 4,000 years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan. She loves having a story. Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They broke the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything as they touched.
Okay, this lag is fucking me over. Oh shit. shit, man. What the fuck's up with his leg? Good thing it's slow motion, that shit. So, literally, isn't it? They smell blood. They smell blood. Can you pry that thing? What the fuck? What? How did he not kill the fucking man? He said go up there.
Do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. Besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
You're really hearing me. Oh fuck, I was supposed to go up there. Switch this cheese up though. Kidding me, Reggie? Oh fuck, I didn't see that one coming, did I? What is that cheese?
Alright, Laura. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Yeah, right. Rip. Done.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of the Amatai. You were right, Mom.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes. I'll be right there.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this.
No!
No!
Oh!
No! Please!
Get off! Oh!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Dining up, Stanet.
This Whitman, man.
Silence! Laura!
You're not in any trouble, kid.
Don't hurt them, please.
Oh, we got such a retard.
Hey, don't
make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Let's always fight this guy. Can I do something? I cannot. I look a little girl now, I guess. Right in the neck.